I'm gonna have to accuse Jace.
You know what I'm saying?
You're not working hard enough to get money for Arrow.
It's a valid claim.
Sean, I heard that.
You
were looking at me a lot.
Oh, I know exactly.
Jace, this court has come at the
heart palpitation.
So that we may try you on the charges of not working hard enough to require donations for Arrow. The charges made by the accused stand at $50. Counselor, will you please read the accused her charges?
Jace, you stand on trial for the first degree charges for not working hard enough to get funding for Arrow. We have two options available to you. You may plead innocent or you may plead guilty. Should you plead innocent, you must surpass the current donation of $50 by $5.
Okay, so you're building this with an iPad?
I'm guessing it's a hard time. It's like, why is it even here?
I'm sorry, I didn't quite hear that over the murmurs in the room, guys.
Guilty, my lord.
Yeah.
Guilty. For shame.
Quite wonderful, then. As the accused cannot present the cold, hard cash of righteousness, I find her guilty of the charges laid upon her. Counselor! Carry on doing what you're doing. Undertaker! Please prepare the accused for her sentence.
I see why they didn't want to use the entire bottle of whipped cream. It all makes sense now. Yeah.
It all becomes clear.
So order five, can I amend my activation of earlier and you're more than welcome to show up and enjoy my party?
And there's somebody else.
There is hardly even a drink in this room for
us. But I am broke.
Yes, my lord.
I know. What is the flavor of judgment today?
Also, apple, my lord.
Quite good. Undertaker, please prepare the pie for its most holy of passages.
Was there a sale on apple pie?
Don't worry, we have another cat.
The sound of retribution.
Wow. All I can say is just wow, guys.
Do you have any final words before your sentence is read?
Just three. I have lactose intolerance.
Then I would close your mouth.
Close your mouth.
It's the other pie. I do believe this is.
May the pie have mercy upon you.
Let it be known that on today, the 17th of March, 2012, Jace has faced the feeling of fate, received her just desserts, and thoroughly bitten the crust.
She's paid for her sin.
We please have a round
she
of
must now wear the red letter.
Yeah. 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 That could have been-